Netflix has definitely made watching television with commercials kind of painful. It takes forever. You're like, what, am I growing my own food here? All right, Geico, we get it! And it's not just the length or the number of the commercials. It's what the commercials say about the typical viewer of the show you're watching. Catheter? Why would... Reverse mortgage? Back pain? I do have back pain. You know me so well, television show.